build bridge, not fence. Sometimes it take a stranger to help. Once upon a time, two neighbors live on the boarding farms, have an argument with each other. There was this first serious dispute in 100 years of farming side by side. They have changed labor and the goods and share machinery as needed without any problem. Their long friendship fell apart. It began with a small difference of opinion and then grew into the worst of worse. It ended with no longer speaking to each other. One morning, there was a knock on the door of one of the neighbors. He opened it and see the man with a cup turned to a box. I was doing a few days of work, he said. Do you happen to have any job I could do for you? Yes, said the man. I do have a job for you. Look across the creek at that farm. That's where my neighbor lives. The neighbor continued. Last week, there was a great between us, and then he took his good and dug a ditch between us. It goes all the way to the river. So now, there's the creek between us. I don't want to see him and his farm anymore. See that pile of sugar by the farm. I want you to build me a fence and add good fence on my side of creek. The captain said, I think I understand the situation. Show me the nails and the post hole digger, and I will do the job that pleases you. The neighbor had to go to the town, so he helped captain to get the material ready, and the was of the day. The captain worked hard all the day. He measured salt and nails. When the farmer returned about sunset, the captain had just finished his work. The farmer's eye opened wide and his jaw dropped. This one, no fence at all. The captain had built a bridge stretched from one side of the creek to the other. A fine piece of work with a hand job and all. When the farm watched, his family was coming across with his hand outstretched. You are quite a fellow to build a bridge after I have said and done. I'm sorry we have worse. Please forgive me. Let's be a friend again. The neighbor stood still on his end of bridge and his proceeded forward and then took each other's hands. They turned to see the captain hold his toolbox on his shoulder. No wait, stay a few days. I have a lot of other projects for you, promise it. I would like to stay, the captain said. But I have many more bridges to build.